Five individuals working as one. No one man more important than his brother. Thrown into the fire and emerging stronger on the other side. While joining the ranks of the elite, the Tennessee offensive line has become the heart and soul of a powerful attack.
Coach Dooley always says, you know, you got to earn confidence. And, you know, I feel like we've been earning it, but we got to, you know, keep going out there improving it and earning it each week.
The difference a year can make is visible. But Dallas Thomas, Zach Fulton, James Stone, Antonio Richardson, Jawan James, Alex Bullard, and Marcus Jackson know that excellence is achieved by repetition.
I feel like, I mean, you take your bruises, but you learn a lot from it, and it really helps you later on, as you can see, like that experience and being able to see things and just get those real-time reps. It really helps you be a better player and be more ready for what's going to happen in a game situation.
Running game, you know, we've been working on it ever since, you know, that Kentucky game ended. You know, we wanted to work on it, you know, in the weight room, getting stronger. You know, we've been all pressing, getting stronger. Then you move to the summer where we started practice, you know, working on techniques, and we started there. And then, you know, we brought it into camp, and we did well in camp. We were just trying to, you know, bring it on the field every game.
The biggest strength of the group is a friendship forged among inseparable teammates that is visible in every facet of their lives.
We're the closest group on the team, we feel like, you know, we have to be, because, you know, we all have to be on the same page during the game in order for our offense to go and our team to go.
This is something we take a lot of pride in, being offensive linemen, and we do everything together. We go out to eat together, might go to some parties together, just hang out off the field all the time together.
For any team at this level or at the next level, the offensive line, you have to be tight if you want to be successful. I feel like everybody's name holds weight within each other. So I could say to Dallas, hey man, let's pick it up. He could say to Jawan, hey man, let's pick it up, and we're gonna respond.
Nobody feels uncomfortable stepping up and trying to get somebody, like calling somebody out and like, hey man, come on, we gotta bring it on. And nobody feels uncomfortable, and nobody's gonna feel uncomfortable being told that, because you know we have to play it with to our expectations, and we have high expectations.
I mean, we'll be friends forever. Whenever this football thing is over, we'll be friends forever. So I mean, you know, the offensive line always has to be tight if you want to be successful.
The addition of first-year offensive line coach Sam Pittman has been the final step in the development of Tyler Bray's personal protectors and the resurgence of the running game.
Man, it's real fun playing with Coach Pittman. He brings a great energy to the offensive line room, and he's always willing to help you. He's always looking for ways to improve you, and he believes in his technique, and he's going to keep working with you until you get it right.
I feel like I know him my whole life. When he first got here, it was just like he just started clicking, and it's just been rolling ever since he got here.
I feel like he's more personal with us. He relates to us a lot better. You know, he's real cool. And also, you know, his technique and what he's preaching, he wants us to go out there and play fast, you know, not have a lot on our mind, making calls and stuff like that, so we're able to go out there and, you know, execute plays.
With only a single senior starter, the Tennessee offensive line is establishing a culture and expectation for the position for the foreseeable future. For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.